Have you got a car?
No.
We're a bunch of young offenders and not one of us knows how to steal a car.
You need to get that tart on the phone and tell her we need her dad's car to shift the stiffs.
But the probation worker is driving around with the stiffs in the boot of her car.
It should have been a complete car crash.
Why was he in the boot of your car?
Because he's a twat!
You hit him with a toaster and then you put him in the boot of your car.
Please tell me that's not your car.
I provoked him into chasing me and you get the car.
He hit you in the head with a toaster and put you in the boot of his car.
There's no room for me in the car.
I fucked up my car!
I don't think cleaning your car was what they had in mind when they gave us community service.
We're stealing his car, right?
Yeah, I get it.